Arianna.
Boston.
What's your favorite color?
Navy blue.
What's your favorite number?
Two.
What's your favorite movie?
My favorite movie,
Don't Mess With Zohan. Oh, that's a great
movie. Just stop us from watching it.
The hmm part.
He's digging into my bag.
He wants your good stuff. He must get some goods in there.
Can we say the word?
I don't think it's a good idea.
Zohan.
He's doing it with her bag.
He's doing it. He's going like this to her bag.
So what's my favorite book?
Yeah, what's your favorite book?
Fight for Life.
Yeah. And what's Boston? How's Jilly's bag? Is there anything good in there, Boston?
Boston,
is there anything you want to say for this interview?
We're off.
Oh, let's see what he's trying to do here.
No, he was like this to her bag.
See? He's just swallowing her bag, that's all. He wants to know about our stuff. All right. So, Jill, tell me about some of your friends in your neighborhood. Who's your
Zach
best friend?
Is stupid.
Uh-huh.
Kyle never comes out.
Yeah.
13's mom, DSS, came to her house.
Oh,
really? Brianna never comes out much.
Okay.
Eamon's ugly.
Okay.
Amanda's stupid. Don't tell her I said that.
I won't tell her.
Kiana and Nikki, they live on the street.
They're nice.
Kiana doesn't like me anymore.
Why?
I hear her brother Nikki, he's stupid. He peed outside and on a dog.
Oh.
I should say rabbit.
Mm-hmm.
And
wait, why does Nikki don't like you anymore?
No, Kiana doesn't.
Oh, Nikki or whatever, sorry.
And Jared lives down the beach, which I didn't expect that.
Mm. Do you like the beach house?
Right next door to me, beach house.
What's your favorite donut?
Stop it, stupid!
That's almost a donut, that name.
Strawberry frosted with
no sugar. He got a hairball.
Oh. Hey, can I have someone's ball back, please?
That was he's after, huh?
Hold on a second.